I'm here with a new product for my upcoming journey. So this is Bill's Qualifier helmet, which I've ordered it online from High Note Performance. So let's quickly unbox it and see what's inside. So the helmet comes with a cover, and then we have a booklet, instruction manual. This is the product. So this is how it looks. The locking system is quite different from a regular helmet. So I'll just show you how to strap it. So you take this strap, put it inside, and then again take it out from here and then lock it. So this is how you strap your helmet. So there are 5 vents on this helmet, 1 at the chin, 2 on top, and 2 other ear. So you can remove the glass visor from the helmet. If anything happens, if there is any scratch or anything happens to the visor, you can change it with another fresh one. So for that, you have to press this button. There's another lock here. So this is how you remove the visor. So there are different colors and different graphics that you can choose from as per your choice. So now coming back to why I bought this helmet. Number one, it's an international brand and it's tested and used by many riders all over the world. Number two, it's made up of polycarbonate with better aerodynamics. Number three, the one that I ordered is size medium and it just weighs 1.5 kgs. Number four, you can remove all these pieces. These are all removable and washable. And it has antimicrobial and antibacterial properties. Lastly, before I end this video, I would like to suggest everyone to please wear certified helmets. Ride safe, stay safe.